Something very good for people on the move. iPhone 5 for ₹16,990. Can you believe it? Well, just watch this video, then you'll understand how we are being misled by people advertising in a very, very wrong way. Watch and give your opinion.
Are you holding any credit card?
Credit card? No. I'm not holding any credit card right now.
Okay.
Why? I mean, credit card is compulsory?
Yes, sir. Yeah, what you have to do is 16,990 rupees, yeah. You have to pay by cash.
16,990 has to be paid by cash.
Cash. The rest amount of actual price is iPhone 5 16GB, any color, 45,500 rupees.
But your ad says it is only 16,990.
Yes, sir. Have you seen the EMIs?
Yeah, EMIs, that I'm presuming that, you know, if I go opt for that EMI, then
calculate that, sir. You'll come to know the exact figure.
Pardon?
Calculate for the month, sir.
Yeah, see, I mean, if when I'm paying my cash, why should I go for EMIs?
16,999 is down payment for the product.
Down payment?
Yes.
But nowhere in the advertisement is it mentioned that it is down payment.
There is, sir. Have you seen the ad, sir?
In fact, the ad is right in front of me only.
For 16,990, downside you have an option of iPhone, iPhone 4S and iPhone 4, yeah. And the down, cash down.
See, when you say cash down, I presume that, you know, cash down, say if I pay 16,990, iPhone 5 is mine. If I'm opting for installment, then I have to go for 12 months or 6 months. When you calculate that, it is more than that 16,990, isn't it?
That is it. 16,990 EMI amount into total amount. If you equal that, 45,500.
I'm sorry, I didn't get your name.
My name is Farhan, sir.
Mr. Farhan, see, I'm in the ad. If you look at the ad, when you say that, you know, you're given 3 options, and under 3 options, you have given cash down 12 months and 6 months.
I agree with your point, sir. I agree with your point. iPhone 5 for 16,990.
Yeah. Mr. Farhan, don't you think that, you know, your ad is little bit misleading?
Yes, sir. I do agree with you, sir.
It is misleading, right?
Yeah, I do agree. They should maintain down payment.
Yeah, but when you say cash down, it is actually, you know, we were very, very happy that, you know, you, I mean...
Sir, I'm extremely sorry for this misleading, sir.
Mr. Farhan, you know,
you have put these concerns to my department, I mean.
This ad is by released by whom? Reddington and Ingram?
Reddington.
Now, I mean, you know, Reddington having such a big reputation, you know, it is stooping down to such a level, fooling people, yes. You know, it is really very, very bad.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
Okay, but the thing is, I feel, you know, I mean, this is very
misleading. I agree, the excitement, what is yours, I can understand that.
And where is your outlet located, Mr. Farhan?
We located road number 2, Banjara Hills, sir. Are you aware of this Nanking restaurant in road number 2?
Yeah, absolutely. Right next to that?
The same building, sir.
Same building, okay. I mean, the first is the dry cleaners, next is the Nanking, and the third one is yours, right?
Yes, exactly.
Okay. Well, Mr. Farhan, I think you should caution your people not to do this because, you know, it is
absolutely,
totally...
Absolutely, sir. Absolutely. See, your feedback is most important for us.
Okay. I would appreciate your concern, Mr. Farhan, and thank you very much. But at the same time, we are also very much disappointed that, you know, I mean...
I do agree, sir. I'll just immediately escalate this matter to my concerned people.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, Mr. Farhan. Thank you very much.